I'm gonna get a lot of dislikes on this video. Hello guys, I'm Nona Prince and today we're talking about the Malayalam film Vidhayan, written and directed by Adoor Gopalakrishnan. It's based on a novella by Sacharya, starring Mammootty, M.R. Gopakumar, Tanvi Azmi, Sabita Anand and many more. Now before I say anything, if you haven't checked out my video on why it's difficult to watch old films, go check it out. Found a really amazing HD quality print with English subtitles on YouTube and watched this film with other viewers of the channel on Discord. So if you want to join us, link will be in the description. First, I would like to say that the theme of the film is really, really good. It explores this relationship of a master and a slave. And the English translation of Vidhayan means servile, a person who goes to any length to serve his master. And you know, you can call this weird relationship a Stockholm syndrome, that Thombi is captured by Patel and he's fallen in love with his master and he follows everything he wants. And this film explores this different relationship we never thought existed, which comes out of caste system of class difference. That the man with power has a right over the life of a person because he is powerless. He's from a different caste. He's poor. And the scene at the end of the film, where Thombi's wife is crying because he's leaving with the master. But Thombi is unaffected. He's confused, why is she crying? He's going with the master, he'll take care of him. Why is my wife crying? He's not even understanding what's wrong here. And the most fascinating thing about it is that it was real. Or maybe it is real. It used to happen in those days and it even happens today. This unhindered loyalty towards someone because he's powerful than you. He's a god to you in a sense. The master can do anything with him and his wife. And he'll not even glitch. Ray liked the cinematography. It was really, really cool. It created some very nice visuals. And also liked the lighting, using very dark shadows. With all that said, this film hasn't aged well. And you can totally see that in the execution of the film. The screenplay just doesn't work for me. There are scenes which are very weak and I'm unable to follow the story. You know, the whole plan to kill the master? They even shoot him and that's it. Where are those people? They didn't even come to check if he died or not. Where did they go? Complete your mission. Complete your task. And we find out he's not even shot. And Thombi just picks him up and brings him inside. Like, what happened there? Am I missing something? And there were some really messed up things going on. First of all, Patel sleeping with Thombi's wife and he's okay with it. Okay, I get it. It was the time he couldn't do anything. Then Thombi likes Patel's wife. And even he tells his wife that when he was recovering from the gunshot, that he dreamt of being with Patel's wife. Then later in the film, when he's with his own wife, he tells his wife that you smell like master. And I like that. That's why I think I said Stockholm Syndrome. And even the wife is smiling on that. I was so confused at that moment. Like, what is happening here? I totally understand the film is trying to show that how madly, you know, they are in love with the master. Because he's the master, he's their god. I feel the film was too slow. And that can be the reason because it's an old film. I felt like the editor was not paid well. Joke aside, I really felt a lot of things could have been chopped off. The scenes were just going on too long. Like, you could have cut 2-3 seconds before and they didn't cut and they let it go. And sometimes that works, but in this film it didn't work for me. The action in the film where Mammootty's character is hitting or kicking people, like, it's so bad. He just kicks someone, that guy falls down, and then he kicks him 4-5 times and that guy's bleeding, he's unable to walk. And over that, there's no sound added over those hits. It looks so bad. And over that, it was unconvincing. That is he even hitting them? I have no idea why it was like that. They didn't have budget to add sound to it. Was it a stylistic choice? Because this film came out in 1994. And way before that, you know, there were sounds they could add to the film about hitting and dishoom and all of that. I was really puzzled watching these scenes. Coming to the acting, I think Mammootty did a good job. He felt menacing. But I'm sorry, Thombi played by Gopakumar. Oh my god, it was unbearable. Didn't work for me at all. The moment Tanvi Azmi came on screen, I knew I've seen her somewhere. Then I realized, oh, it's Tanvi Azmi. Sabita Anand as Omana was there in the film. Yeah, she did what she was asked to, I think. See, at the end, I had no sympathy for any of the characters because of these various issues. I was unable to connect to the film. And I totally understand all the dislikes on this video. This film has got so many awards. It won the National Award for Best Actor for Mammootty, Best Malayalam Feature Film. Then it won all the Kerala Film Awards. Definitely something is wrong with me. See, I've said this before also. A film is all about the experience of watching it. Maybe this was a great film, but not meant to be watched in 2021. and that means it hasn't aged well. And other Malayali viewers watching it with me felt the same. This film was recommended so many times. Even I was looking forward to it. Mammootty in a negative role. See, these were my honest thoughts and I'm sorry to disappoint. Really liked the themes of the film. I understood what the film was trying to do, but the execution really didn't work for me.
If you want to watch more of these videos early, exclusively, become a member of the channel. To know more, click on the join button and check out all the membership tiers and its perks. Check out the community tab for the latest updates.
So guys, thank you for watching. If you like this, hit the thumbs up button, share this video, let me know in the comments your thoughts. If you haven't subscribed yet, check out the videos. If you like them too, do consider subscribing and I'll see you next time.